Hey everyone, let's cut through the marketing BS. The antivirus world is packed with bloated software that slows your system to a crawl while claiming to protect you. But here's the thing. Some free antivirus programs actually deliver better protection than paid garbage. I've tested dozens of these, and today I'm breaking down the 5 free antivirus solutions that won't completely wreck your computer while keeping the bad guys out. Let's dive in. Number 1. BitDefender Antivirus Free Edition, the lightweight champion. Starting strong with BitDefender's free offering, and honestly, this thing punches way above its weight class. We're talking about the same detection engine that powers their premium suite, stripped down to pure essentials. No annoying pop-ups trying to upsell you every 5 minutes. No system-hogging background processes, just solid, reliable protection. The reality check? It's bare bones. You get real-time scanning, and that's pretty much it. No firewall, no web protection, no fancy extras. But if you want a set-and-forget antivirus that doesn't slow down your machine, BitDefender nails it. Perfect for tech-savvy users who handle their own security layers. Second place, Aver Free Security, the feature-rich powerhouse. Aver brings serious firepower to the free game. You're getting real-time protection, web shield, email scanning, and even a basic VPN thrown in for good measure. Their detection rates consistently rank in the top tier, and the interface doesn't make you want to gouge your eyes out. Here's where it gets annoying. Aver likes to remind you that paid versions are available. Expect regular upgrade prompts, though they're not as obnoxious as some competitors. The VPN is capped at 500 megabytes monthly, which is essentially useless for anything beyond light browsing. But for comprehensive free protection, Aver delivers the goods. Third pick, Kasperski Security Cloud. Free, the Russian Enigma. Now this one's controversial. Kaspersky's detection engine is absolutely world-class. We're talking lab-tested, military-grade malware detection that makes other solutions look amateur. The free version includes real-time protection, web filtering, and even monitors your system for vulnerabilities. The elephant in the room? It's Russian-owned, and geopolitical tensions make some people nervous. Fair enough. Plus, it can be resource-heavy on older systems. But purely from a protection standpoint, Kaspersky is tough to beat if you're comfortable with the origin story. Fourth place, Windows Defender, the built-in surprise. Plot twist. Microsoft's own Windows Defender has gone from industry joke to legitimate contender. It's already installed, gets automatic updates, and the protection levels have improved dramatically. Zero additional software bloat, seamless integration, and it won't slow your system down. The catch? It's basic. Really basic. You get core protection, and that's about it. No advanced threat detection, limited customization options, and if you're running anything older than Windows 10, you're out of luck. But for everyday users who want good enough protection without installing anything extra, Defender actually works. Final spot, MalwareBytes Anti-Malware Free, the cleanup specialist. Here's where MalwareBytes gets interesting. It's not really a traditional antivirus, but rather the best damn malware removal tool on the planet. The free version doesn't offer real-time protection, but when your system gets infected and other antivirus software fails, MalwareBytes comes to the rescue. Use it as a secondary scanner alongside your main antivirus. When something slips through the cracks, and trust me, something always does, fire up MalwareBytes for a deep clean. It finds and removes stuff that other solutions miss, especially adware and pups, potentially unwanted programs, that make your browsing experience miserable. The harsh truth about free antivirus. Look, let's keep it real here. Free antivirus is like free pizza. It exists, it'll fill the gap, but don't expect gourmet quality. These solutions handle basic threats just fine, but advanced persistent threats, zero-day exploits, and sophisticated attacks? That's premium territory. The biggest limitation isn't detection, it's everything else. No phone support when things go wrong, limited or missing web protection, no advanced firewall features, and you'll definitely see upgrade prompts. My honest recommendation, for most people, BitDefender Free, paired with MalwareBytes for periodic scans, covers 90% of real-world threats. Power users may prefer Aver for its additional features, while those concerned about privacy should likely stick with Windows Defender to avoid third-party data collection. Just remember, your best antivirus is still your brain. Don't click on sketchy links, avoid downloading random software, and keep your system up to date. no antivirus can protect you from deliberately installing malware. Want to take your digital security game to the next level? Check out my complete guide to the best free screen recorders, where I'll walk you through the top options and help you choose the right one for your needs. You can find the video linked in the top right corner. Drop your antivirus horror stories in the comments below. Smash that subscribe button if this saved you from installing Norton. And remember, good security doesn't always cost money, but bad security definitely will. See you in the next one.